Oh, these guys are opposites. This is Fivel on my left and Frodo on my right. Frodo's ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A5117778, and the very active Fivel's ID number is 5117776. They came into the Baldwin Park shelter together on October 4th as strays. Frodo is the dark one there is a short-haired Chihuahua miniature pincer mix, and Fivel is sort of a Chiweeny, Chihuahua and Dachshund. He's got that long, low, short-legged guy. And actually, Frodo is by himself is quite withdrawn, and he's very young. He's only about a year and a half old, a pup, and so he's scared. And Fivel, on the other hand, there goes his tail. He's very happy. He's like, whatever, guys. How old is they say he is? They say he's 2.
Yeah, that's about right.
Yeah, yeah. So they're both youngsters. They just have different personalities. Frodo's kind of shut down in this environment. He's a little nervous and scared. Fivel, not so much.
No, we just strut around. Yeah. And we're happy as a clam. Love our belly rubs.
Are they kibble together?
Yes.
Good. So they can pal out. Fivel, I have to see your face, sweetheart. It's cute. There you go. There you go.
Just for a second.
Yeah, don't, yeah.
All right.
Actually,
hope you got it.
It's funny, though. No, actually, hold his face up again. He looks like he's got a little old man face.
He's
only 2, and he's got...
He does.
You are so cute. Oh. Well, they really are opposite personalities, but they're both darling, and they both need to get out of here. They've been here since October 4th, which is too long. So please, come on and meet these guys and take one or both. We have no idea why they're bonded, if they met on the street or if they've been raised together, but they're very sweet together. But they need to get out of here either together or separately. And there goes that tail. Just will not stop.
he'll jump.
How's Fivel on a leash?
Oh, he does very well. He pulls a bit.
Yeah, yeah.
But, you know, once they're so excited to get out, then he just wants to get going.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. They've been cooped up.
You're
going to start to move around a bit, huh? Oh,
yeah.
That looked like a cozy spot. He said, I'm going to try that myself. Yeah. There they are, guys. Frodo and Fivel, and they need a new place to live. Please come and get them at the Baldwin Park shelter. Get back in the frame, Fivel. There you are.